Young organizers, listen up.
Got that, and we wrote the program. Number one, we want to power determine our destiny in our black community. Number two, we want a full employment for our people. Number three, we want a decent housing fit for shelter of human beings. Number four, we want a decent education that taught us about our true history. Number five, we want an immediate end to robbery and exploitation of our African-American community. At that time, number six, we wanted all black men and women to be exempt from any military service because we fought in this country blind and they don't recognize our constitutional rights. This is the original 10-point platform and program. The program that you got here has some changes, but the original 10-point platform and program that me and Huey wrote is in this book. We went on to talk about preventative medical health care. Immediate end to police brutality and murder of black people was number seven. Number eight was the original of all black men and women who've been tried by all white juries have a right to another trial, and so on. We summed it up. We wanted land, bread, housing, education, clothing, justice, and peace. The real summary was really the first two, a paraphrasing of the first two paragraphs of the founding documentation of how this very country got started.
He says, all power to the people.